I can't fathom what they have in mind, but if it's a weapon against Heimdall, we can use it.
Dropnir. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
I will help me kill Heimdall.
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're artists.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying...
You intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
My son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I wish you'd come with us, dear.
I know you mean well, but to be honest, I don't mind who I became on our last adventure. I can't be around the violence that follows him. The thought of so. I'm sorry.
You ready to go?
And for the Valkyrie Queen? What do you need? see you out there.
About Nidhogg, you should know, we had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged Allfather's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. I do hope you're able to locate those lean worms. Good luck to you. Please come back anytime.
Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Think the fuck again.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a limb and making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursion that you got. Don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates did never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think. We may need to work together on this one. There. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Heinz?
Not a thing.
So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one.
good bugger.
Why would he hide you here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Another oil spill. Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Incoming!
Kratos, please, you have to let me take his place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Groth's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating, and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. Where there's a gear like that, there's usually a chain somewhere. The sigil arrows should work with ice as well. These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture.
Bloody heartier sort of... These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
Ah, we've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother? I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning. drinks without water in the trough.
Go!
That worked. Shall we?
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. And we both know the point of protecting your child.
Ugh!
Careful! Those Grimm are possessed by nightmares. They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them. Alka! Kratos, I see something. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Thank you.
Atreus' mother was a giant, isn't that right?
He was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right, let's get that wheel turning. Just out of place.
I see something.
No use without water in the trough. No use without water in the trough. No use without water in the trough.
Kratos, I see something.
Yeah.
juice without water in the crop. Without water in the trough. After that, everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Go!